time in Olympic history, volleyball is listed as an official event here in the Tokyo Games. Finals in the women's event between the USSR and Japan. Japan won the first set 15-11 and the second set 15-8. Teams are now battling in the third of a possible five-set match to determine who gets a gold medal and who a silver. Girls have developed a new defense method to overcome the handicap of their small stature. The player throws herself into a roll, she hits the ball, and still lands on her feet. Now in the third set, 8-2 the score in favor of Japan. Hanita of Japan serves the ball. The Russian girl set up for a return to Kasai. Kasai gets the ball. She sets up for the return to Honda to the left. She leaps along with Miyamoto. Miyamoto smashes the return over the net. A very good strong return. Still in the third set, 13-9 the score. Japan's Isobe serves to the Soviet team. There's the return to Kasai. Kasai, the team captain, sets up the return. Matsumoto smashes the ball over the net. Finally got the match point, but Ryskol of Russia, their top player, with a great return, and Japan has lost the serve. Russia's Ryskol gets set to serve. She's 20 years old. There's the serve by Ryskol. Japan's Honda receives. She passes it over to Matsumoto, to Taneda, but she touched the net. She touched the net. Russia gets the point. There's the serve by Ryskol. Honda receives. She passes it over to Isobe. Hit the ball, and it's Japan's second match point, 14-10 the score. Matsumoto of Japan getting set to serve this time. There's the serve. It's a good strong serve to the Russians' midcourt. Kulikova smashes, a serious return, and it's the Russian serve. Kamenik sends it, sizzling over the net. Russia's point, 14-11 the score. Finish out of Russia, and Russia now sits only 2 points behind the Japanese team, 14-12. The Soviet team catching up very quickly. 14-12 the score with Japan ahead. Japan receives, there's the setup, and Taneda hits the ball over the net. Bildhauer sets up for Ryskol, a wonderful move there by Honda. Isobe smashes. It's over net. The Russians get the serve there. Japan has a 14-13 lead. Japan smashes the ball. Russia receives. Ryskol of Russia, and Miyamoto returns. It is received back to Japan. Japan now has an opportunity. Isobe is waiting. She is going to possibly get this ball over the net right now. Isobe waits. She smashes the ball over there. It's Japan's sixth match point. Miyamoto of Japan, a southpaw, young left-handed girl. There it is. Good strong over the net to the far court. Russian second turn. And the whistle.